coronavirus quarantine may be bad, but not as bad as David Vieta's lot in life. David Vieta had severe combined immunodeficiency, a disease that leaves people born with weird immune systems. Because of it, David had to live in this plastic sterile body. Everything had to be sterilized, because even the common cold would have killed him. The only time Vieta could leave the bubble was by wearing this suit-like contraption. He eventually died from lymphoma.